distance, 50 yards or thereabouts distance from the western side of a public house,
terminating known as the bridge
near the existing reservoir from the company and number one said parish
and the parish of Eglon on the northern side thereof,
and terminating in the said last mentioned pipe parish number two in the street
on the barbed headlamp listening for girth
50 yards or thereabouts from the northern end by the name of the little well canal. A conduit or line along into number 9, wholly in our parish,
echoes, long grass, naked of things, and a glint to the wind, and the plunge out of the distance in a horse hem.
12 yards away from the said last corner of a chapel known as the Penwell Chapel.
Corroded plaster lither up, sod before, along, crackles, wooded breast, dismiss, and Craiger hem.
In the and on the western side of the Darren's immensely from and out of the
eastern side of the goes dang flaking
the bridge terminating by a joint near the conduit number 2 yards or thereabouts near the eastern end of the river yard or thereabouts and terminating in the street of the last mentioned conduit or near the
piece for a stack of stuff of ashes the delicate little corona around the past splintering
a conduit or line of pipe commencing 11
turning fragile egg up east egg great distant summit
in an outdoor place called the Tumble, Thomas Williams, or near a point between the parish road, yards or
there, and
then a railway bridge, by a junction, and commences
of conifera light wrapped in white
grey
girls, and
just tent,
I trod and chilled in the door of conifered,
a conduit or line of pipe commencing in at or near a well parish in distance,
by a light blow sod, barb, little murmured rock mice gibbs, into the mist, the spinched
and passing from conduit or line of pipes number 30 parish, fully in the said parish, terminating commencing from an out parish, with a place called Langana,
Anglin,
at or near the point 110 yards or thereabouts from the western end of the Crowndale Railway Bridge.
The glowing mist of blasting mist was in the shadow. The murmur tanks craggling if for us, but I tread telegraph singeth. Crustant rib forge, I tread the arrins of Teslin.
And terminating in the line of Pike Brewery Lane, commencing near the parish of Van Loo yards of from an outset of the brewery to it number 6, in the street of Williams. At the conduit or line 10 yards away from the west side of the said parish of Van Loo, commencing at the passing from near the mountain to the said parish level.
Kelly Kmice in front of Sandstus.
And terminating in the said last one to get parish in a street or place called Crafton.
Crafton's taste, clay hoops, soists, half wood, ordered fragile.
On the western side thereof, over the Glamorgan conduit canal. Or line of pipes number conduit 6, or line of pipes number 9, in the parish, fully in the said parish of commencing from and out of the said conduit number 6, at or near the termination thereof, at or near the point before described, yards or near the Rose and Crown public corner of the chapel, terminating in the Rose Well Chapel, forest road, terminating at or near the point of 300 yards or near about, to the south of the North Carolina Bridge, over the Crown Railway, belonging or the